Right now, we're moving to an electrified world. So there is a change in the paradigm of energy. And it's quite interesting because we're at crossroads right now. I see myself in being part of this decarbonized world.
It's really important to learn from the outside market and not to be just only company inward focused, but to learn from other experts in the field, but also from the people that are attending this course and are also coming with their own views and perspectives. I've been in the industry for a longer time, so before joining Shell about 10 years ago, I was already working in the wind industry in Germany and UK and also in South Africa. I looked specifically at Gallen because it had a very good reputation in the field, so I thought that was important. The combination of having professors as well as industry experts is something that I think is very beneficial.
To see how ideas get translated into reality, you need indeed to come on the field and to understand the practical difficulties of building up this type of project. You need to meet and greet the social and environmental aspects of what you want to realize for the best of our generations and for our respect of our environment.
REM is built up in three modules. There is the technology part, so we looked at PV but also at wind. There is the finance part. The regulatory part plays such a big role in the energy transition. Understanding how these regulations are made and understanding how you can actively participate.
There's this diversity in the people, in gender, in ethnics, and I think it's really great and represents a globalized world and inclusivity that I really enjoyed.
It's exactly the exchange that we're having. All the discussions, all the idea sharing.
Because we all share the same interest in the end of the day. We're all interested in renewable energy and to grow in this area further. So I think that gives an instant connection.
It's thrilling and there is this excitement, like intellectually, because we brainstorm and discuss a lot. Doing this executive program, it was on my own. I personally funded it because I truly believe that the future of our world will be decarbonized and green, and we need to get the skills.
I can highly recommend it. I would recommend it to everyone who is interested in learning more about renewable energies. Definitely super interesting.